The Israeli cabinet has rejected a public inquiry into the Palestinian camp massacres. U.S. Marines are steaming towards Beirut to take up peacekeeping duties. And the Ontario government has introduced a 5% wage restraint program for civil servants. I'll have details at 11.